Hi, I am Anna. I come from www.ntvforex.com. AUD USD downside is expected to be limited. Analysis http://ntvforex.com. News ID 6B4F74831/2026/43/11 AM. AUD USD ANZD USD AUDUSD. We rode holding above the 200-week moving average at 7,250.60 as we head into the end of the week for a more positive outlook. Obviously, we need a weekly close above to help confirm a buy signal. We certainly got confirmation of the medium-term buy signal. AUDUSD beat key resistance at the July high at 6,710.15 for a buy signal. NBSP daily analysis: AUDUSD convincingly beating 7,280 on Friday for a buy signal, initially targeting 7,320.30 AM, 7,380.90. We missed this by just 12 pips, but outlook remains negative, so we do expect to see this level soon, followed by 7,440.50 AM, 7,480.85. Downside is expected to be limited with minor support at 7,320.10. Below 7,290, however, risks a test of 200-week moving average support at 7,260.50. Longs need stops below 7,235. AUDUSD beat key resistance at the July high at 6,710.15 for an important buy signal targeting 6,785.95. This is the main challenge for bulls this week, but we are not overbought with the strong bull trend. Shorts here are risky. A break above 6,805 is the next buy signal. Downside is expected to be limited with minor support at 6,718.08. A break below 6,695 risks a slide to a buying opportunity at 6,670.60, with stops below 6,645. NBSP trends: weekly outlook positive, daily outlook positive, short-term outlook positive. NBSP chart. Subscribe our channel to receive the news as soon as possible. Thank you for watching. If you want to read real-time news, text messages to MT5 Expert Advisors page at https://m.me/mt5.expert.advisors.